Greetings, traveler. I am the King of Middle Zealand. Welcome to my realm. I am currently awaiting the return of the Hero's Sword. It was lost long ago when some Michael the Mindless fell into the moat. That's the watery thing around the castle. Hero's sword! Truly, you are the one of whom the ancient prophecy foretold. My eternal thanks to you. Now then, I am seeking an object of great power. Admittedly, I may not know exactly what it is or what it does. However, it certainly looks important. So, please take this royal decree to bring me the thing of power, for it holds great, well, power. Sir Stackerbrick will assist you with this quest.
Shall assist ye on a noble quest. Ah, yes. This decree appears to be in order. But what would the king want with such a thing? Such a foul item can only rest in the darkest dungeon in the land, in the firm grasp of the Nightlord himself. Fear not, however, for I have won many a jousting tournament. This will be no challenge. Come, we must besiege the ruined city! This way! The item we seek is inside the dungeon. Shall we knock? It would take a great siege weapon to breach this gate. Some form of catapult would be beneficial to our cause. Perhaps there's one nearby. Search the area. I shall stand watch.